Similarly, I told you what comes after in my previous video. Nowadays, we will move our next topic, which is what comes before. What comes before? Before starting our concept, let me explain it that what we had learned in our previous video. In our what comes after, we moves forward. We moves forward. Before is just opposite to an after. So, as you can see here are numbers 3 up to 14. So, firstly we will revise what comes after. Here are number 3. So, what comes after 3? Number 4. What comes after 5? 6. What comes after 7? 8. What comes after 16? 17. What comes after 17? 18. What comes after 8? 9. What comes after 15? 16. What comes after 11? 12. What comes after 20? 21. And what comes after 14? It's 15. What comes before? As you can see here, I have a 3 markers, blue, red and black. So, if I'm asking to you what comes before red, which marker comes before red marker? So, it's a blue marker or black marker. Which one comes before red? It's black or blue? Yeah, it's a blue marker. Blue marker comes before a red marker. So let's start. As you can see here, number 3. What comes before 3? Number 2. What comes before 5? 4. What comes before 7? 6. What comes before 16? 15. What comes before 17? Number 16. And what comes before 8? Number 7. What comes before 15? 14. What comes before 11? 10. What comes before 20? It's 19. And what comes before 14? It's 13. As usually I describe what comes before from an activity based. So, but we need more practice. So let's practice with me on my board. Let's start practice with me on my board. Here I have given you a few examples. So let's solve. First number is number 5. And what comes before 5? You know very well. It's number 4. We will write here number 4. And what comes before 9? It's number 8. So we will write here number 8. What comes before 13? Number 12. We will write here number 12. What comes before 17? It's number 16. We have done an exercise. In this video, I'll describe about the concept of what comes before. In my next video, I'll describe about what comes in between. If you forget to subscribe our channel, so please subscribe our channel, which is SJEC e-classes, and please like our all videos. Okay everyone, so bye bye everyone, good day.